Just before 11:30 Monday night, police received a call, shots fired at the Sunnyside Inn at 174 Lake Street. Radio reports said a white short female entered the room and then about five shots were fired. Police on the radio pleaded for the medics to step it up. Paramedics were in the room for over 15 minutes but left without a patient. Police and detectives would not comment, and police spokesperson Ob Harris would only confirm by text of shots being fired. Local and state police radios confirmed the shooting at the inn with a description of the vehicles fleeing the scene.
So as you can see, the ambulance from AMR is now leaving the scene empty-handed.
I went back to the scene at 2:30 a.m. and two police cars remained at the entrance with the crime scene tape still securing the scene on the second floor. A short time later, EMS was called back to the inn for a woman in room 15 suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder and was having difficulty breathing. If I get any updates, I'll let you know. I'm doingalocal.com.